hopefully learning something. Hopefully not from number one's mistakes, but here we go. So number one, you're gonna alternate, I'll tell you, just hang on a second, you're gonna do a left hand, then a right hand, then a left hand, then a right hand, so on and so forth. Here it goes. You're gonna go to your Sally Gooden. You give a right hand to your Sally Gooden. Do it. Right hand to your Sally Gooden once around. Help him out, Sally Gooden. For your partner with the left hand. Gent one only, partner. Opposite with the right hand. Sally Gooden with the left. Partner with the right. Go all the way around. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And everyone give your corner a left hand. Left hand and go back home and stand there. Look smart. Well done. All right, now I want to give you a little help because I see what's happening. Give your partner a left hand, like that left hand hold. It's an arm wrestling hold, hand high and elbow low. You should actually be able to lean back ever so slightly and they hold you up. I don't think you have to do that, but you can feel the weight. That's important. Otherwise, you're just running around people. So that's going to be important. We're going to try it one more time with gent number one. But you want to have a little weight when they come around. So gent one, Sally Gooden, turn by the right. Sally Gooden, turn by the right. Arm wrestling hold, right? A little weight in that. Partner left hand. Partner left hand. Opposite by the right. Only gent one. Opposite by the right. Opposite. Sally Gooden by the left. Only gent one. Sally Gooden by the left. Partner, right hand, once around, and a little bit more. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Everyone, your corner, left hand. All right, gent number two, it's your turn. You really want to give that hand so there's a little weight in it, or it's really not interesting. Gent number two, out to the right. Sally Gooden, you turn by the right. Go, partner, left hand. All right, ladies, gotta keep those hands up. Opposite by the right, help them out. The other right hand, Sally Gooden by the left. Partner right hand, all the way around, a little bit more, everyone, your corners. All right, gent number three, are you ready? Gent three, raise your hand. Here we go, I'm gonna sing it like I'm going to. Sally Gooden, turn by the right, partner left, don't take all night. Cross the town, you're opposite now. Then Sally Gooden, you turn around. Sally Gooden, pointer. Partner, right hand. The other right hand. All the way around a little more, everyone, your corner. And your corner's your left hand. All right, I'll call it. Last one, gent number four, you ready? Sally Gooden, turn by the right. Partner left, don't take all night. Cross the town, you're opposite now. Then Sally Gooden, you turn around. Partner by the right. Once around, just walking, it's good. And your corner. All right, that's it. Now, I want to tell you too. Easy, last thing I'll say about that. The move, if you look up here for a second, it's actually just a walking step around. So if you bounce, it actually takes some of the momentum out of it. So it's a good walk around on to the next. And you'll get it. All right, last thing, here we go. Join hands in a circle. This is gonna be called Ladies and Gents Sashay. What's going to happen in this figure? When I say that, the ladies are gonna take two steps in and right back out. In the meanwhile, the gents are gonna keep going around behind them and are gonna progress one place. So gentlemen, look at the gentleman to your left. Look around the circle leg. You're gonna be standing where he's standing right now. In a minute. So we're going to circle left. We'll practice it. Circle left. Everyone circle left. So the ladies in, the gent sachet, ladies straight in, one step in, right back out, join hands. Now if the ladies keep turning, the gents aren't going to get around behind you. So ladies, when you go in. Alright, go back home. It's worth it. One more. Go back home. It's fun. No. All right, so you're holding hands in a circle. Look up here for 1 minute. Yep, no problem. So when the ladies go in, they have to let go of hands and they have to let the guy slide behind them. So if the ladies go in and keep turning, there's no hope. So ladies, you almost like do a little loop. The ladies walk in to kind of let the guy slide back. They step back out and join hands again. So we're going to try it one more time. Circle left. Ladies, step right in. Gents around. Right back out. It's real quick. There you go. Joining hands. Ladies in. Gents sachet. Right on in. Right back out. There you go. The ladies come out like almost instantly. Ladies in. Gents sachet. Right back out, ladies. There you go. One more time. Ladies in. Gents sachet. Right on in. Right on out. And you should all be back where you started. Swing your partner. Swing your partner. And you're going to promenade your partner. Join right and left hands in front. Walk once around the square counterclockwise. You just need to end up at the same place where you started and face back in. You go once around. Yeah, don't switch sides or it's going to... All right, that's good enough for government work.